Next hymn is from Methodist hymn book number 78, and this hymn has the title, How Shall I Sing That Majesty? The hymn was composed by John Mason, who was born about 1645. He was educated at Strixton School, Northants, and at Clare Hall, Cambridge. He became the curate of Isham, England, and finally the vicar of Statonbury, Church of England, Anglican Communion. His hymns were some of those used by the early Church of England parishes. He became the rector of Water Stratford and turned the area to a huge pilgrimage when he prophesied that the second coming of Jesus Christ will be at that city, Water Stratford, England, in 1694. People came far and wide to the city Waterford, Stratford, but the prophecy did not hold because he himself also died in 1694 during the massive movement. Dear listener, come to Jesus today while he tarries. The choir will use the tune called Souls Sing, which is taken from Corner's Gesamtbuch that was published in 1631. Please join us to sing this song.
Lord, give these life, which Lord.